It's a rough business. If you want to survive, you gotta be hard. Otherwise, it'll swallow you whole and spit you out to rock bottom. Ever since Clive and I split up the gang, I've barely made ends meet. People just aren't buying product like they used to. So when he called, I accepted.
Are you outside?
Yeah.
Were you followed?
No.
Good. I'll buzz you in. I look forward to seeing you again.
Good evening.
Good evening. Hope the traffic wasn't too bad.
It was mild, thank you.
Would you like to sit down?
I'll do what I please.
And it would please me to sit down.
Okay.
Wait. Would you like some coffee?
I would love some coffee.
I'll make you some coffee. Alright. This one's yours. Hope you like it. It's a Moroccan blend.
Moroccan blend?
Yeah.
It sounds quite fancy.
Well, you know, I thought I'd spice it up for us tonight.
I'm sure that means business is going well then.
I mean, we're doing okay.
I'm sure you are.
What's that supposed to mean?
When we split up the gang,
mm-hmm.
we also split up the turf.
That's 50, right.
50-50. I kept the shrubs, you kept the plants.
Mm-hmm.
So tell me, Clive, why on my 50 corners for shrubs do I find this? Take a real close look at the buds on this one, Clive, and the signature pebble. Tell me which half of the gang marks their plants with that pebble. Okay. I'll give you a hint, it's not mine. Oh, but you know what? I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, Clive. This could be from when the gang was still back together. You know, more simpler time. And tell me, Clive, why the f- did I find this? Are you trying to sabotage me, Clive? Are you?
So this is what you wanted to talk about? I'm sorry, I just find it really funny that you've suddenly decided that it's not cool to do something behind someone's back. You know what I mean. Do you remember a conversation that you had with my sister's mother-in-law's second cousin twice removed?
Of course I do. I have impeccable memory.
Do you remember what you said to her?
I spoke to her about
my breath.
Breath.
I remember you saying something about how my breath was rancid?
Incurable.
that there wasn't enough dental floss or mouthwash or toothpaste in the world to clear out the stench from my rancid, putrid
pie hole.
You know, it's funny you say that.
Oh, I'm glad you found the humor in it then, Clive.
No, it's funny, because, you know, it's not true. You know that I brush my teeth 4 times a day. I use mouthwash 6 times a day, while at the same time using Colgate instant white toothpaste. And you know this because you've complained about me using it so often that it would interrupt our meals.
Get to the point, Clive.
The point is, I haven't done anything to hurt you. Meanwhile, you come here and you disrespect me. You come in here and ruin my image for my potential clients.
Oh, your potential clients, your image, Clive. I just want your stuff off of my corners.
You know what? You can keep the fucking corners, alright? Because I can sell more product on 46 corners than you could at 500.
Okay, whatever you say, toilet
paper. Oh, wow, look at you.
Wow.
I will wow you. I will Owen Wilson your ass.
Stop. Wow. Stop it.
Wow.
No, you know I don't like Owen Wilson. Just shut up.
Wow.
Shut up. Shut up, okay? Just shut up. What?
You brought him here?
I don't know what else to do. Wait here.
Ernesto.
Clifford. Good to see you.
Likewise.
May I come in?
Of course.
Do not worry. I will not smoke in your home.
You remember Jimminy?
Of course. Young James. How are you, my boy?
Ernesto, I'm good, thank you.
I'm glad to hear.
Clifford, please.
Come stand next
yes.
to him.
Of course.
Look at the two of you. Before I begin, I must tell you something. A secret. Come on, close. You must forgive me, but I had to do this. The two of you look like fools right now. And I'm not talking about in this house, I'm talking about outside. You and your corners. You are making fools of yourselves. And I am not going to complain, because I am benefiting from this chaos. As a businessman, your failures are making me look good. And Ernesto likes to look good, especially when standing next to his wife. But you know what I don't like? It's the separation that the two of you have taken. As a man of love, it pains me. It pains me greatly to see the two of you so distant now. We are going to sort this out. That is why I'm here. You are in charge of the plants, yes?
That's right.
And you are in charge of the shrubs.
Yeah.
These are your two jobs. When you were together, it worked perfectly. Now that you are separated, he's all crumbling. What is this? The two of you are better than this. This is a lonely game that we play. And you need someone by your side. Whether it's a friend, whether it's a family member, or a wife, which in my case is my Colombian wife. You know Enrique. Enrique Iglesias. You hear him on the radio. Yeah, but how'd that one go? Oh. Na 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 na. Yes, 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 you know it, yes. Ah, Enrique is my fourth cousin, from my third mother and second father. Okay? I was not allowed to take his surname. What I'm trying to say is, what does Enrique sing about? He sing about the love. About the love. About the love between the human beings. And that is why I'm here. So, let us think about a flower bed. When you look at people's flower bed, you see the plants. You see the shrubs, you see the grasses, you see the bushes, you see the flowers, you see the fence, you see all these beautiful things. This is a nice image. But you know what I see when I look at your flower bed? It's dry, it's empty, it's some dog shit there. Because you have not been taking care of it. Because you need one another. A flower bed needs flowers, it needs shrubs, it needs bushes, it needs all these little things to flourish. Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Jimmy, please look at me.
He's talking to you. Look at him.
Jimmy. I hate that we're fighting. You know, I can't eat. I can't sleep. I look next to me in bed and there's an empty space that you used to fill. I'm so sorry.
I just can't carry it away sometimes.
Me too. Can you forgive me?
I forgive you, Clive. Oh,
Jimmy.
Thank you so much,
Ernesto.
Ernesto.
Like I did, I could never see us ending like this.